Micro the building, because I'm already 412.
Now that I built my meteor, it's time to build the scenery. I stacked up a bunch of dirt at the back of the meteor as if it had just pushed the ground backwards. I then went around sprinkling the ground with a bunch of netherrack and filled in the gaps with some magma blocks. Then I put a bunch of lava over the place to make it look thoroughly destroyed, and here we have it. The impact path and zone of the meteor is made.